Welcome to the parish of Our Lady of Mount Carmel Recoletos, the shrine of Inahan sa Sugbo, Nuestra, Señor del Carmen na Limpia. As early as 1590s, a small hermitage was built in this site and considered to be the first Marian church in Cebu City. The venerated Marian image was given the title of La Limpia Concepcion in honor of the conception of Mary, who was conceived without original sin. This was the early title given to Mary, since the dogma of the Immaculate Conception was not yet declared until 1854. Cebuanos would popularly call her La Limpia. The hermitage of La Limpia Concepcion was then given to the Agustinian Recollects when they arrived in Cebu in 1621. That is why this year we celebrate the 400 years of Agustinian Recollect presence in Cebu. Upon the arrival of the Recollects in Cebu, they also brought the Carmel devotion. In 1622, the Recollect missionaries were giving and imposing the brown scapular to the sick and the dying. With the growing devotion to La Limpia Concepcion, the Recollect fathers built a bigger church made of stone in 1718. A bigger image of La Limpia was also enthroned, and the feast was celebrated with grandeur in the city of Cebu every December 8th. After the declaration of the Immaculate Conception in 1854, the devotion was soon celebrated in the Cebu Cathedral by Bishop Benito Romero as a personal devotion. But it gained devotees during the time of Bishop Martin Garcia. In 1895, the devotion and celebration of the Immaculate Conception was finally transferred to the Cebu Metropolitan Cathedral. Because of this, the venerated Marian image of the Recollects Church would take another title. It was decided by the Recollect Fathers to modify her into Nuestra Señor del Carmen, since the church has been the center of Carmel devotion in the Visayas and Mindanao since 1622. From 1718 until 1895, the venerated image was called La Limpia Concepcion. But between 1895 to 1900s, she was modified to become Nuestra Señora del Carmen. Because of this development, the Carmel devotion grew all the more, and many Cebuanos received the brown scapular. In 1964, the century-old church was torn down. And in 1966, the current spacious church was consecrated by Julio Cardinal Rosales. And on January 1, 1971, the church was finally declared as a parish, making Nuestra Señora del Carmen as the patroness. After 50 years, on January 8, 2022, the 300-year-old Marian image of the church received the honor of the episcopal coronation under the official Marian title Nuestra Señora del Carmen de Limpia. It is to historically link her from her first title as La Limpia Concepcion. She is considered the oldest venerated Marian image of Our Lady of Mount Carmel in Cebu. That is why we call her Inahan sa Sugbo. coming April 29, 2022, will be the closing celebration of the 400 years of the Agustinian Recollect presence in Cebu. In honor of this occasion, the Archdiocese of Cebu, through Archbishop Jose Palma, the parish will be declared as an Archdiocesan Shrine, or the Santuario Arquidiocesano de Nuestra Señora del Carmen de Limpia. It is in recognition to the history of the Church and the growing devotion to Our Lady of Mount Carmel. I would like to invite you to visit our inahan, receive the brown scapular, for it is the mantle of protection of our Blessed Mother. Viva la Virgen! Viva del Carmen! Viva inahan sa sumbong!